Worek z bramkami w spotkaniu z Jagiellonią. Białystok otworzył drugi z Finów, Kasper Hamalainen. Po jego golu w 7 minucie Lechowi grało się zdecydowanie łatwiej. Hamalainen pochwalił bardzo dobrze spisujących się Linettego i Traukę oraz skutecznych i szybkich skrzydłowych kolejorza.
Our trainer said about the first 10 minutes will gonna be very important and I think we managed to do it quite well and we scored after 3 or 4 minutes or I don't remember 7 minutes maybe. But we had a good start and it's always nice to get a good start and we get a good self-confidence, so it was of course nice.
How do you remember this goal?
I remember that Hubert gave a pass with his left foot, I think, and I was just in the right place at the right time and the ball was very good. I just had to jump and put it in, so it was nice to go.
The team was very strong in the middle of the pitch.
Yeah, I think Carol and Traua, they fought very well and they won almost everything today, and it's very, very important to win those. We have a good team, we have a very good team. I think we are topping our form at the moment, in a right time we are topping it now. I hope it will stay like this.